Hey, what is up guys, it's DMCGaming here and welcome back to Dark Souls. In the last episode we killed Sif, Stray Demon, and we cleared out the entire New Londo of the water that was flooding the place, and lost our souls at the end of the video, so might as well get back onto it and getting our stuff back. And since I always keep forgetting about it, I might as well pick up this Firekeeper soul that's over there. It's just the one thing that I always forget to pick up, because it's so easy to go and get. I just don't know why I don't pick it up so early in the game. Right, so if I am remembering this correctly, there is some more transient curses here, just in case. Yep. And yeah, this is just a massive shortcut to get through most of the area. And get parried. And you're dead. So it's on +10. Right, so that guy is still alive. Well, obviously. These guys don't stay dead, which is kind of annoying. That guy's still alive, which is even more annoying, because those ones do stay dead. And now, get pounded into the floor. Right, okay, so might as well kick the crap out of this guy. Yeah, I don't know why I just went silent then. Sorry about that. I have no idea why. Oh, crap. Will you stop spitting shit at me? Please. It's disgusting. Come on. Please die now. And heal. This thing is just extremely disgusting. Like, pile of sludge following you around. Can't even get my bloody words out. And I think I just ran past a dark wraith. Yep, I did. And kapuya. Back on full health. Oh, look. Oh, that's pretty good. Another titanite chunk. Ooh, crap, that was close. Almost ran off to Ran off the top of the stairs. So, yeah, this is going to be a shorter video than the rest of them. Well, it's going to be just the one episode in this session, because I need to get ready to go somewhere. So I thought I might as well get this and I might get this out for you. Might as well, while I have the free time. So, there's that. Right, so now that I get to go, I have no idea what I was about to say then. Oh well. Get pounded into the floor. And some more. Alright, now that's your. Hang on, how many titanite chunks have I got now? 6. That's pretty good, actually. I think if I want to get the Zweihander to plus 15, I need one more, I think. Not entirely sure about that, though. Oh, crap. Fuck, monkey. Die. Please. And you have to drop another Titanite chunk. That's pretty good. And now this thing's here. Hello. Get beat on. Oh, for God's sake, the ghosts have turned up again. Fortunately for me, this guy's too high up so he can't hit me. So get wrecked. That was close. And they're good. Wait, what? I can see through him. From the underside of him. Bit weird. Right, so that ghost is gonna disappear. For some random reason. Right. Please, just go away. I don't want you here. Give me what's in this chest now. Another Titanite chunk. Fair enough. And let's go try and kill the four kings with three Estus, 8 humanity, 3 twin humanities, and 3 homeward bones, just in case. So I need to swap this to the Covenant of Artorias. And, right, where the hell's the bottom of the stairs? Yeah, if you haven't played the game, you'd probably think I've just went and committed suicide. However, though, this is the Abyss. Do I have anything to buff my sword with? No, I don't. And that is one of the four kings. Heal. Right, so it's kind of lucky that I've got this shield on. Because that is, these guys are very heavy magic users. No, not magic users. Magic damage, that's it. So there goes one. Come on. Come on, stamina, regen. Well, that's not good. Come on. Can I get him killed? Nope! Damn it, I've been grabbed. Nope. 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 Damn it, he stole bloody humanity. Right, there's the next one. Ah, that's a problem. Heal, quick. Come on. You can do it, Trinair. Those rolls, though. Alright, so there goes that one. Is the fourth one spawned yet? Wait, why is he all the way over there? That's a bit peculiar. And he's actually running away from me as well. What is he doing? Yeah, you come to me. Whoa, what the... Never seen that attack before. Right, so this should be the last one, damn it. Wait, hang on. There's a fifth. The four kings and yet a fifth one has spawned. Are you actually are you serious? Are you serious right now? That's bullshit. That is some mega bullshit. Yeah, that is just ridiculously stupid. Fuck that shit. I'm just gonna quickly go back up on the parachute upgrade me weapon. Cause it's gonna be... I'd like to be able to kill them quicker. And I keep forgetting that I spawned back here. That's a bit of a pain in the arse. Right, hopefully I can get me weapon, or my sword, to plus 15. And once it is plus 15, I can hopefully do a lot more damage. Just be easier if I used it, that one. Hello.
Well, well, indeed. That's a brilliant ember you've got there. For all my years in the trade, that might be the finest. How's it bound? You leave that ember with me. I'm just an oak smith. I'd give my left arm for a gem like that.
Okay.
So, just leave the rest to me. Andre Yavastora gets the job done, you shall see.
Wait, so he'd give us his arm where he... Hang on, I need to... English. He would sell his arm, left arm, which he used to hold the weapons down, just to get the soul? A bit stupid that, ain't it? Because if you can't... Yeah, stuff it. Right, hopefully that does a lot more damage now. And if it doesn't, I'm kind of... Well, hopefully it doesn't. Should do a lot more damage. Right, so I'm thinking for the main four bosses that I need to go kill, I will hopefully kill the four kings in this episode. I will then go and deal with Nito to get myself the Rite of Kindling. Then I will go for the Bed of Chaos, due to it being such a massive ball lake. And then I'll go for Seath last, because to me he's the easiest one out of the lot. Actually, I don't know, Seath and Nito are pretty damn easy to beat. It's like, I have actually fought Nito and took no damage at all once. So, it's basically, and that was actually on New Game Plus 5, so that kind of shows on how easy of a boss Nito is if you have a divine weapon. Because if you go in there with a divine weapon, the skeletons, well, he... Actually, no, I don't think I'll keep going on about it. I'll let, when we get to that point, I'll talk about it. So from the looks of it, I am doing a lot more damage. Yeah, I'm just gonna take my armor off so I can get there quicker. And if I remember rightly, for this build, I will need to pick up a certain ring soon after I've done this, just to make it easier for myself. So, just jump down here. And I'm just going to run past all of it. Might as well, because the four kings you get a pretty decent amount of souls from. Because I think it was... Since I recently killed Ornstein and Smough on New Game Plus 6, I think it was. Excuse me a sec. God damn it. Ah, no. Do you have that feeling when you need to sneeze, but when you go to sneeze, you just can't, and it just feels really annoying because you feel like you've just been robbed of something? It's like, why? You make me want to sneeze, but why do you take it away from me? Right. Round two. With these balens. Where's me souls? Good point, where the hell? Oh my god, how far away are they? Oh crap, I forgot to upgrade my Estus. Oh well. Are you serious? Straight away with a grab? Do you have... Why? Are you... Why do you have to be such a dick? Might as well heal. Right, so... And he's gonna grab me again. Why are you such a dick? So... Might as well heal again in front of his face. I think because he... I think he knows that I've upgraded my weapon. Just to... be a bit of a dick, just won't let me attack him with it. Alright, so that's quite a bit more damage. My heal, come on. Let's get rid of him. Where'd that second one go? Ah, there he is. Hello. Right. So, hopefully we can kill him before the next one turns up. And he's gonna grab me, try and grab me now, for God's sake. And there's a third one turning up. Right, so... Oh. I forgot to two-hand it. Come on. Please die. Hello there! Prepare to meet your death. Ow. Not good. This is actually very not good at all. Come on. Not with that one. Come on, please die. Please die. Where's the next one? Right, okay, so, last one, come on, please die. Right, so there's the fifth one that just turned up for some reason. And last hit. Yes! Suck it, Four Kings. Right, now that you're dead. Give me that. Where's me souls? Oh, there's another one of them. Right, there's me souls. Let's just go quickly grab them. Wow, 60,000. That's actually pretty decent. Right, so I know that I had 50,000 here. Might as well go talk to him while I'm here.
I'm waiting for him all morning.
Might as well light this bonfire. Put some more strength in it. Right, now that I've just done that, this guy is Karth. Okay. I think. I don't know how long this conversation is going to go on for, so. I hope you don't mind the episode running over a little bit. Well, he does make it sound. That is a very tempting offer, so yes, I will do that.
I shall now guide you to Gwyn's prison. Be still and trust thine flesh to me.
And now he's going to eat me. So that's a little bit weird. It's a very peculiar way of getting between places. And here we are at the Firelink Chamber. Thank you. However, I will place the Lord Vessel down in the next episode. Thank you guys for watching this episode. If you enjoyed, please leave a like on the video, and if you want to see more content, please subscribe to the channel. It helps a lot. And I'll see you guys in